I've never been down here before. On the trail and go over to the other side. Hi. Let's keep going. Nice out here. Feels like it's about 70 or so. Beautiful. Now, let's go over here and check this shit out. Yeah. Oh yeah. This looks kind of sketchy, don't it? I wish I had my boots on. Shit. Ah. Huh, this is quite a place here. It's a beautiful country. That is a hydroelectric dam. Very cool. Let's go. But yeah, some people been staying up here. Oh yeah. All right, concentrate, Mark. Wouldn't want to fall down there. Ouch. That'd be a bummer. See, this is, I don't know, man. Serious, look at this shit. It's supposed to be a park, you know? Fuck. I guess there's not much you can do about it, but it's kind of hard to read the signs too. Watch. I mean, Jesus. When the hydroelectric generating station at the base of the dam begins operation, water levels increase and may cause dangerous currents. Look and listen for warning signals indicating change in plant operation. If you hear the warning signals or notice rising water, please leave the river. Remember to wear a life vest when you are in or near the water. Green Mountain Power. That's what it says. So, that's Overlook Park. It's cool. Cool enough. Art is one thing, the graffiti, yeah. Not so good. Look at it, they ruined the sign here up here. See that? Seriously. This was, see that? That's bullshit, right there. Anywho, as you can see, they've been picking up trash, which is good. That's good. So this is Overlook Park. Sponsored by Green Mountain Power. Thanks for watching. Have a great day, everybody.